Let's take a look at that north central regional forecast. We've got another hot one today out ahead of this front. Temperatures will be good, 5 to almost 15 degrees above average, and also quite soupy with high dew points. And then, of course, we have an enhanced risk of severe weather, mainly across Wisconsin, and then nicer behind the front. Again, temperatures will be quite warm today, basically from the Great Lakes all the way to the plains, readings 5 to 15 degrees above average. And then starting to see temperatures in humidity valleys drop in the wake of that front. You can actually see some of these cooler greens showing up. Friday and Saturday will be quite nice behind the front. But out ahead of that, showers and storms will be expected, and we'll show you that in a second. Look at this, though. We're still getting indications of a much warmer than average temperature trend as we head into the middle part of the month for many locations. There's your enhanced threat. Some late day showers and storms turning nocturnal into the evening hours. Wind damage and hail. Also some heavy rain potential in those particular areas. Then by Friday, that front dropping down into the Ohio Valley and Great Lakes region. So Friday and Saturday, in the wake of that, really looking very nice across the Great Lakes region. So showers and storms breaking out again, mainly over Wisconsin, shifting south towards Chicago by the overnight hours. Some heavy rain, gusty winds possible, and then that will fade out by early tomorrow morning with some redeveloping thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon and evening out near the Ohio Valley, and again, more gusty winds potentially. So where the thunderstorms develop, that's where we're going to have some pockets of heavy rain, but look at how warm it is still out ahead of that front. Widespread 90s, almost close to that century mark in North Platte at 99.